My name is Dave Tenney. I'm a product manager at Agilent Technologies, and I'm here to talk to you about the new 33500 series family of waveform generators with Trueform technology. I'm specifically going to focus on the square wave and how Trueform helps us create a square wave with high signal fidelity, as well as answer some questions that come from customers around why doesn't a square wave look like a square wave or behave like a square wave sometimes. And also, square waves are quite often used as timing devices, either as a timing device in a test system, or even for testing microprocessors that require a pulse width modulated type of signal. I also want to let you know that everything I talk about here with the square wave is also true with the pulse capability. The pulse capability, however, has the additional functionality of being able to adjust the rise time and the fall time independently, as well as the duty cycle. So let's show you what this looks like with the new 33500 series family. We're outputting a square wave at 1 megahertz, 1 volt peak to peak. You can see it on the oscilloscope and it looks like a square wave. Now let's look at the time scale on the oscilloscope. Let's zoom out so that we can actually take a closer look at what this edge looks like. All right, so you can see now a better view of the edge. Now the next thing I'll do is to show you how the 33500 series maintains the same edge time and the very, very minimal overshoot. I'm going to adjust the frequency. It's now at 1 megahertz. I'm going to go a megahertz at a time. I'm up to 9, 10 megahertz now, 13, 14, 15, and I'll go up to 20 megahertz, and you can see this whole time that the edge time is maintained at 8.5 nanoseconds. I'm now at 20 megahertz on the oscilloscope. I'll actually turn the frequency back down so you can take a look again at how we maintain the edge time and the overshoot. So the square wave behaves the same way from a timing standpoint, independent of its frequency. Okay, so I've shown you how the 33500B series generators create and generate a square wave using Trueform technology, managing and maintaining a constant edge time as well as overshoot. I'd also like you to take a look at another video on Agilent Tube that shows the industry-leading low jitter at less than 40 picoseconds from the new waveform generators. Thank you.